Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to more Clannad, Tomoyo's Root. We have successfully ended our school day and are just waiting for Sunohara to show up, so that way, now that his body is all warmed up and ready, he will finally defeat Tomoyo. Homeroom ends and it's after school. Sunohara comes up to me, weaving his way through the students heading home. Your hair's pretty messed up. What kind of training have you been off doing?
最後は鉄棒に足でぶら下がって逆さ腹筋さ。
Even the sports clubs don't do that kind of harsh training.
ようやく体が動き始めたって感じだよ。
I see, so your sleeping sphincter muscles have finally awakened.
ああ、バリバリ目覚めたよ。近づくと危ないぜ、ボーイ。
What? Is he going to strangle me to death with his asshole?
準備万端。行くぞ。
何なんだ?こんな場所まで呼び出して。
We confront Tomoyo in a deserted hall in the old school building. This guy here is my friend, Sunohara. Please, just spare a little time to listen to what he has to say. All he wants is to show you the pure feelings he has for you.
今から告るみたいなシチュエーション作るなよ。朝はよくもやってくれたな。
やったも何も、ふっかけてきたのはそっちだろ。
なもん関係ねえ。要は結果だ。
こいつ、バカだろ。
Yep。
二人、意気投合するな。
Calm down, Sunohara. Just take deep breaths.
で、誰が慌てさせてんだよ。くそ、短歌がむちゃくちゃだ。もういい。さっきは腕がなまっていただけだ。けど、今は違うぜ。
懲りないやつだな。触れ毅然だったろ。その差がこの短時間でどう詰まる。やめておけ。
Sunohara is being admonished by a junior and a girl at that.
ちっ、なめられたもんだな。
It's probably natural, considering she's absolutely demolished you early.
まあ、聞けよ。友よと言ったが。
なんだ?
当番感覚が空きすぎるとな。いいピッチャーだって打たれちまうんだよ。
Sunohara, that's a really lame metaphor.
昔の江夏を見ろ。日本シリーズでの連投、あれこそ僕の戦い方だね。
Just stop it already. I can't, even I can't follow anymore.
こいつは何が言いたいんだ。
Tomoyo looks at me with a pained face. Sorry, I don't actually know this guy.
ありまくるだろ。つか、人が話してる時によそ見をするんじゃねえよ。
口上が長いんだ。要点だけ言え。
ちっ、つまりだ。さっきは腕がなまっていただけということだ。
それさっき言ったじゃないか。
あれ、 っていいんだよ。何遍も言いたいんだよ。言わせろ。
悪いが、お前みたいなしつこいやつは何人も見てきた。けど結果は同じだった。悪いことは言わないからもうやめておけ。それともなんだ？学校に来れないぐらいにならないと気が済まないのか？
Even when faced with a situation like this, she can say a line like that. Sunohara, who was actually the one who came to pick a fight with her, starts to become flustered. It must be because of her immense composure. However, even Sunohara can't back down after coming this far, so he tries putting up a front of bravado as hard as he can.
学校に来れなくなるのは、さて、どっちかな?
That'd be you.
回答すんなよ!
おい、そこの部外者のようでいて、関係者。
Apparently, that's me.
弁護してくれるな。正当防衛だったと。
Yeah, and in the future as well, no matter how many times you need me.
よし、いいだろう。なら、相手してやる。
すげえ自信だな、おい。
どうしてほしい。しばらく地上の人じゃなくしてやろうか。
That sounds like fun.
そういうのは得意だ。任せておけ。
んなことできるかよ。すべこべ言ってねえで、かかってこいよ。
ああ。
It takes just an instant for her to dash right up to Sunohara. Sunohara holds out his arms in defense, but in vain. She slips right through them, leaving the two face to face. Then, using the momentum accumulated from her dash, she unleashes onto him a massive flurry of kicks.Oh, he really is flying.
関係者、ダストシュート!
Huh? Oh! I quickly run up to the garbage disposal chute that's set in the wall and open the lid. Vwomp! With her final kick, Sunohara is sent plunging headfirst into the open hole in the wall.
助けてくれ!
まあ、肩の力を抜け。
Bit by bit, he slides further in.
う、嘘だろ?岡崎、助けてくれ!
Schlump. His body sinks further and further into the wall. If you didn't know the situation, it would look like the lower half of somebody's body is attached to the wall. It's an extremely eerie looking sight. Schlump. Only the tips of his shoes, clutching to the edges of the wall, are left visible.
これ、外すと落ちるが、どうする?落ちたいか、そうか、わかった。
僕、何も答えてないっす!
With the flick of a finger, Tomoyo removes Sunohara's grip on the chute.
容赦なしっすか?って、うわっ!
His wail of death slowly fades off into the distance. Suddenly, her body stiffens.
まずい。死んだかも。
Nah, it's him we're talking about. He'll be just fine.I answer her refreshingly and top it off with a big thumbs up. Cha-chao!
そうか、安心した。
I base that on absolutely nothing, by the way. We laugh together as if we're in some sort of teen drama.
まあ、これであいつも懲りただろ。
I hate to disappoint you, but he's not that kind of guy who will learn his lesson just like that.
だとしたら迷惑だ。やめさせるように言ってくれ。
It'd be sure be nice if he were the type to actually listen to what I have to say.
友達じゃなかったのか?
I'm really not sure. I only hang out with him because it's fun watching him go crazy.
ということは、こんなことがまだ続くのか?
Until he gets tired of it, at least.
厄介なことに巻き込まれたものだな。
Well, if it really starts bothering you, just tell me.
すでに十分困っているぞ。
Honestly, you don't look too bothered by it to me. Perhaps worrying that she might be sweating, she tugs her turtleneck shirt and puts her nose underneath.After taking a deep breath, she adjusts her collar back to normal.
だけどな。お前たちを見ていると、懐かしい感じもする。そうやって、無茶ができることもいいと思う。
You've been doing some awfully crazy things here too, you know. Better yet, you've done things even far more incredible in the past, if those rumors are to be believed. I wonder if she's been trying to restrain herself these days.
もし、お前に良心が少しでもあるなら、あいつを止めるようにしてくれ。
Maybe, if I feel like it.
うん。期待しているぞ。
Saying that, she leaves.
つーか普通、ダストシュートって人が入れないようにできてんじゃないのか?
Didn't you just dislocate your joints there?
そんなんで入るのかよ! つーか、岡崎。
He brings his face towards me. What man?
あいつはマジ強いぞ。
Yeah, I actually noticed that a while ago. Well, I guess this means that the legendary girl really does exist.
しねえよ!
You still don't believe it.
男より女が強いなんてありえません。
You've just made yourself an enemy of every woman in this country.
だってあんな見てくれだぜ?
Well, I agree in regards to that Tomoyo girl, though.
だろ? なんか理不尽だ。もしかしてさ。
What?
あいつ男なんじゃない?
I'm really getting worried for your life now.
どうして?
Just try saying the same thing right in front of her.
あ?
I guess he's imagining it. He's probably flying through the sky right now. And now he's probably being cremated.
やめておこう。
You don't like being ashes?
そこまで想像するか!慌てて棺桶から飛び出したところまでだ!
That means you came back to life. That's impossible, you know?
え、そうかな?
Just suck it up and burn.
なことはどうだっていい。とにかく、僕は確かめる。
Going to check whether you can be resurrected from ashes?
な怖いこと身をもって確かめるか。あいつが男かだよ。
She, as in Tomoyo.
ああ。
How?
いくらだって方法はあるだろう。わかるまで確かめてやる。
At this point in time, Sunohara had yet to realize that he had begun to walk the path of the pervert.
丸聞こえなんすけど。
Just pretend you didn't. It'll be far more fun that way.
な変態まがいなことするかよ。うまくやるさ。
Well, be sure to stay safe. I want to be able to hear your findings.
見くびるな。
I think you lose the right to say that after you get your ass handed to you in a fight like that. Anyway, I'll give up on trying to discourage him for now. I face Sunohara and give him a thumbs up. Pating! Good lech. I'll be praying for your pervertedness. I say this in the most refreshing way possible.
Oh!
Sunohara took it as a wish for good luck and gives me an equally refreshing response back. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end it here and pick up next time with all of Sunohara's funny antics with Tomoyo. So until then, thank you all very much for watching and the ciao for now. Ciao for now.